I'll strip it down to the absolute bare minimum. It will be, you know, guitar, bass, drums, keys, or something. And I'll just write that all in Ableton or something. And I'll do like a really basic verse chorus. And try not to overproduce it because I've found my mind wants to overproduce everything, but I also find that's counterproductive to singers. It's just not helpful to start throwing in too many counterpoints because then they're going to start hearing that and going that direction.